Justine, welcome. Crispy Pies, welcome. Thank you for lurking. Give me another minute here and I'll switch over. Oh, wait, I muted myself. Hello, hello, and welcome. Welcome to the stream today. I am sick. I think I have COVID. I took two tests today. The first one was a little inconclusive because the control line was there, but the other line was super, super, super faint. Like, it was really faint. And so I tested again, like, earlier, and that test came back negative, but I still feel sick, right? So I'm pretty sure I have something, if not COVID, COVID being the most likely possibility, because my mom has COVID, so it would make sense for me to get it, unfortunately, but I didn't want to cancel stream, because I am nothing if not dedicated. So I figured, because I'm not going to be streaming for the next 3 days, so I figured, you know, I might as well, if I get even more sick over the next couple days, it'll be fine. I did call out of work tomorrow just in case, because I have, like, I have a sore throat, I am coughing, and I have a bad sinus headache, and I have, like, body aches. Not really chills, but just body aches. And also, like, I have no appetite. I have no appetite. So, I mean, there's a possibility that I might have, well, the flu as well, which, you know, would be a better alternative to COVID, right? Especially with my respiratory issues. But, you know, I figured I'd still do the stream today because this is, like, a super, super low-effort stream. React content meta. And if anything, I need a laugh. I need to laugh, you know, just because I've been sitting in bed feeling miserable all day. And plus, like, I don't know why, but it feels like no one streams on Sunday. Like, all the people I normally watch, they never stream on Sunday. And I'm just like, you know, I'm just sitting around and I have nothing to fucking watch because no one is streaming, right? I'm just so bored out of my mind. But today we're going back in time to 2018. Ooh, banana bread. I do love a good banana bread. You know what my mom actually made last week? She made some... Oh, Mr. Bean! Thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. My mom made this really good zucchini bread last week. And I had never had zucchini bread before. I thought, like... Because I don't like zucchini. Well, actually, that's not true. That's not entirely true. Anyway. Because I was like, oh, it's vegetable bread. That's going to be gross, right? And then I had it. And it was super, super good. Like, I think it was my aunt's recipe that she used, but it was really, like, all the spices were in there. It was, like, cinnamony, really, really good, really nice taste. I think there's, like, a tiny bit of it left. But actually, do we have bananas? Maybe I can convince her to make banana bread next, actually. That would be a good idea. But yes, we're going back in time to 2018 to, I guess... When did Vine shut down? It shut down in, like, 2020? I don't remember. But I was a Vine girly. I was on that app watching those Vines, seeing them posted, like, on Tumblr and crap. So I don't know what I'm going to, like, there's a ton of Vine compilations. And I've just picked out, like, a couple. Like, there's a Thomas Sanders Vine compilation that's, like, over an hour long. And I'm like, damn, that guy really... he was out there working, right? I mean, I think he actually... He's, like, kind of still famous. I don't know what he does, if he's, like, an actual actor. or if he's just like still doing like TikToks or whatever. But I think he's like, he makes videos, I think, or he used to anyway. I haven't kept up with Thomas Sanders. Oh, that's, then there's like, he did that like weird, like, I don't know if it was like an ARG Sanders sides that all the people on Tumblr were like, you know, talking about. And that was peak cringe. I'm not gonna lie, that was peak fucking cringe. People were like, oh, there's like the sexy Thomas Sanders, and then there's like, oh, there's like the nice Thomas Sanders. It's like, you people are fucking insane. You people are fucking crazy. Oh, let me have some of my tea here. Lord knows I need it. There we go. For a second, I thought I was muted again. Oh boy, I literally like, you know how it's like you think you're getting sick and you just kind of have this feeling in the pit of your stomach, like, oh, something bad's gonna happen, something's wrong with my body, but like you don't have any symptoms and like you don't, like, you feel okay, but you just have this gut feeling that something is wrong with you. That's how I felt for like the past three days, I think, since I took like that. I took my first COVID test on Thursday because that's when my mom got sick. And then like I hadn't taken another one until today. I'm surprised it still came out negative, although I'm like pretty sure that I have it. But anyway, I've waffled on here for long enough. So let's get into the vines. Hopefully the volume is okay.
Matt, why are you single?
Let me boost it a little teeny tiny bit. A little bit. There we go.
Just really want to work on myself before investing in someone else, you know?
Nice. What about you, Jason?
Nobody wants to date me.
This is not the way my mother makes it!
Okay, class, today I'm giving out extra homework because I feel like it.
Oh my gosh, Mr. West, are you okay? Are you all right?
Give me all your money. I have a gun.
You don't.
Yes, I do.
That's your finger.
Oh no.
I'm really rich. I'm really smart. I think I am a nice person. Bing, bing, bong, bong.
I saw you looking at my man. Yeah? Yeah, I know you wanna.
Oh, so true, so true,
Dude,
so true.
what you get?
Kids under 12 be afraid of that.
I'm 18.
You guys are new twat. You're 10 years old with the guy.
Two adults?
Yeah, he's 10.
All right, man. You got that gas money?
No, I only got my card.
Oh, that's all good.
Good.
You want cash back?
If you're a college student, keep watching. One of my least favorite
Oh
things
no,
about
this
writing
is a
papers in
fucking
college was
oh
remembering the correct
fuck.
format for my psych.
Shit, that's right. I'm using Microsoft Edge for this. Fuck, Microsoft Edge doesn't have any anti-ad plugins, does it? Okay, wait, I can skip the ad. It's fine. That was literally 1 minute in. What the fuck? I might actually. Ugh. I might switch over to Firefox. Okay. I don't want to. Okay. If another ad comes up, I'll switch over to Firefox. Oh,
That's
no.
the angle on
that.
Yeah.
I think we're dead.
Hey, look how Curtis died!
This is nasty. Who cooked this?
My mom.
Trick or treat!
I've got a trick!
We'd prefer a treat.
Well, then get off my property.
What are you supposed to be?
I'm King Bat!
Oh, that's whack!
What you mean?
I had a gras tim when I was chicka-cret. I had lost Ave Macap on my fars.
Hey, what's good?
Hello?
Did you hear about Tommy?
No, what happened?
He passed.
Oh no.
His driving test?
Yeah!
Are you serious?
Okay, we're out here in Dublin, California, one of the most famous breakfast places in the world. Now tell me, what's your favorite thing on the menu?
I like turtles.
The weekend went by so
In
fast.
fucking Dublin.
Did someone say fast? No, Jeremy, no.
Yes!
Someone did. I heard it. I heard it.
Yo, look at this picture.
Let me see. Ah, that's funny.
Ooh! Swipe left! Don't swipe right! Let that be a lesson!
Hey!
We're shopping for Halloween costumes, but her face scared people already, so I don't want to waste money.
Mom, I think there's a ghost in my room.
Sweetie, there's nothing in your room.
So I'm not in that? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Hey Terry, it's fall! Get ready for pumpkin flavored everything!
Oh god!
Cannibalism!
Let me get a dollar!
Take it!
Classic Thomas Sanders.
You're not getting this back.
About to get this work. We're gonna rob him blind.
Trick or treat!
This is glorious!
Y'all thought I had a watermelon instead!
But I got a team of pumpkin heads!
A watermelon!
No, please don't! Seriously, play a game.
Okay.
You totally cheated!
Nope!
Oh, my God.
Honey, who gave you the apple?
What?
Who gave you the apple?
The Millers.
Hey, Millers! Suck it!
Oh, so real. That one is so real. Oh.
Cool.
What?
What?
Does this look good?
Damn, what comes out to A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, J.
What letter does California start with again?
A C.
Oh, yeah.
She's kind of dumb, but she's hot, though.
That smells more like chocolate than vanilla. Smell it.
But head.
It's okay, we're good friends, right?
Oh, this one's a classic.
Oh!
Not that scary.
Hey.
Jojo!
Scare cam!
Oh my god, that's like, hold on, I'm gonna like tangent. That's like, I've seen people do that on like the subway before. Like there's someone who's just like, I don't know if they're like on drugs or something, but I've seen people who like, they'll just stand there and they'll just kind of like smile. Like they're not really smiling at anything. They're just smiling at like nothing in particular. But when like, when they smile at you, like if you make eye contact with them and then they smile at you, that's like the scariest fucking feeling in like the universe. Like you just making eye contact with someone who's like smiling and then they like keep smiling at you. It's so scary. It's like, oh no. Oh no. Oh god.
No. I will lead us in prayer, everyone. Hey, Jesus, thanks for the food. I think you're a really cool dude.
Yo, Nick, we gotta go, man. Nick, hurry the up! We're gonna be late!
Are you fucking serious? I'm right here.
Look at all these basketballs.
Oh, that one was a classic.
Hey, Kristen Stewart! She doesn't even talk!
No! I had a feeling!
Max, I got your report card!
Come in!
Oh my god. That literally happened to me earlier today.
Bless you. Bless you. Shut the f*** up.
Me when a young man's
out there
stream.
Drinking his grape juice.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
I am a
no.
god, Brandon. You will bend to my will.
What do you want from me? Please.
Why is he? Yeah, he's what? Eating the Kit Kat though.
I don't know. I found these.
I want $50,000.
Gosh.
Victor's on TV, fool.
Right, they're so cute. Who are you looking at? You look like you like that.
I knew you was a. From my mind, so.
Lost dance with your new boo.
Oh my god, yes, I do.
Oh, calm down. I'm just tying my shoelace and put the flower back in the vase. I need some water.
But I don't want them.
You better eat that or I'm gonna take away your Club Penguin subscription, Kyle. I know you play that all the time.
Son of a bitch!
Oh no. Wait, what? A SpongeBob horror game trailer? What the fuck is this? Hold on, we're gonna watch this.
I'm thinking of killing myself. But before I kill myself, I want to kill the people I hate.
What the fuck is this? Excuse me? Is this like from the people who made Mr. Krabs overdoses on ketamine?
I should go find SpongeBob and Patrick and help them.
See you in hell.
There's no way this is licensed. Oh my god.
Get ready to die.
It's literally just mascot horror, but with fucking SpongeBob, dude. Oh my god. What the fuck? What the fuck? How is this an ad? How are they, like, allowed to show this? What? Excuse me? Itch, of course it's an itch.io game. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god. Okay. What the fuck was that? Oh, poor doggy. This lazy mother.
God. I ain't want no trouble. No! Stop
it! Stop it! Stop it! Oh my god, that's like my nightmare.
Did you hear that? Someone's here.
What's up, girl?
Ew, no!
What? What's up, girl?
Ew, no!
Are you gonna roll the window off on me? Come here! Give me your number!
Guess what?
What?
Never mind.
Come on, tell me.
Nah, it's not important.
Spit it out!
What's up, girl?
Nothing. What's up with you?
Hey, what's wrong with your voice?
Nothing. Come here.
Hey, get off of me. Don't touch me.
Come here!
Oh my god, that's how I feel.
Don't go in me. There!
Wait, why?
Hey! Hey, that's my name!
End of the Renaissance period in the mid-1600s. Anybody need more time for this line?
Yeah, I need some.
No, we're good.
Moving on.
I always thought having a personal cheerleader would be cool, but it sucks!
Wash those hands! Sleep! Sleep!
Yeah! Oh, this guy. This guy was pretty popular,
Yo,
too.
You said
Austin Miles skater or whatever.
Just don't cross this line right here.
Sydney?
Yeah, girl?
I'm so proud of myself. I ate a brownie today.
I gotta pee, and I can't see.
So real, though. That one's so accurate.
Where are the urinals? Good thing we're white.
My new wallpaper. Oh, sh**.
I will put you in the hospital. I'm gonna have to black off you. Do it. You knocked the black off me.
I told you.
With that slap.
Oh, my God. Are you okay?
Yeah, you're meditating, dude.
Move out of the way.
Don't play with me, I'm prepared. I like to choose which one.
For Narnia. For Narnia.
Oh, that's right. Go, 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 he used to do Vine too.
I've always wanted to do
oh,
this.
Oh my god, that was something I completely forgot. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, Jake Paul used to be a Viner as well. I had eviscerated that from my memory, because he was like doing pretty much the same shit back then that he does like today, be like an obnoxious nuisance and a menace to society. Some things never change. They never change.
Hello, is this Miss Johnson? Yes, your son just blew up the school. I threw a piece of paper.
Yo, what are you doing in the darkness?
I'm resting my soul.
Need some light here. Ah.
Ah! Hey, Dad.
Yeah, son.
You are the best dad.
I like that one.
I'm the best.
You can do it.
I can do it.
Now give me 50 bucks.
Yeah.
Oh.
Get the hell out of my bed!
Turn off that damn light!
Not until you get up!
I'm not playing your games!
Why didn't you tell me that you are a werewolf? On our first date, I said I was a dog person. Man, right.
Story time. The teacher slaved over the board. She stared at Thomas with a mighty rage.
Happy that Halloween, was a good you edit. Guys! I'm a kitty cat! Like my costume?
Get out of here.
Huh. If you're happy and you know where to crap your pants.
So what you gonna do?
Oh, I'm gonna show you.
Let's go, you got this. Get your
Oh no, 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 no. Play War Thunder now. Of course it's War Thunder.
Join millions of players across the
globe. Okay, we're switching over. Hold on, I need to let the ad play. We're switching over to Firefox. So let me. Where is it? Here it is. Go into Firefox here, open a new private window. There we go. And oh god, it's like other. Excuse me. Let's see. Nope, that's the wrong one. Okay, there we go. And actually, hold on a sec. Put that into Firefox. Why is it? Okay, let's put that in 1080p, please. 1080p, thank you very much. And copy this one as well. There we go. And let me actually... Oh, there we go. Okay, it's the same. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Let me move this up a little bit. Hold on. There we go. I'm not logged in either way, so it's fine. Let's continue, shall we? Excuse me. I have my ad block on Firefox, so hopefully this will work.
Mail. Really?
Ugh. I have nothing to wear.
Dang it! I have nothing to wear.
Ooh, trick or treat came early. You'll get so much candy.
Man.
So much candy.
What the fuck? Okay, that one was weird. 30
seconds. Because it's equivalent to.
Get out.
Y'all trying to eat. You wanna go? Wanna go?
What about me?
No one likes you!
Like this!
It has not been easy for me. And, you know, I started off in Brooklyn. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million. I can't.
What the? While you were gone, you missed 3 exams.
Really?
And 20 homework assignments.
Okay, I'm gonna be right back.
Then I flew myself right into the sun.
Hey, do you have any gum? Jay, do you have any gum?
Oh,
can I take anything away for you guys?
Give me a buzz.
What are y'all laughing at?
This is fine.
Oh, let me see.
Oh my god, I hate people who do that. Holy shit.
My favorite fall vegetable is a sweet potato. It's a sweet potato. A sweet potato!
Can we show everybody that we're getting along?
Sweet potato.
Come on. Ow!
Boo, I'm a spooky ghost.
You don't sound that scary.
You want to say that again?
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Oh, that guy was also
really
big.
I really hope he likes me. God, we're getting sushi,
Jesse
right?
Smiles. There's a name I haven't heard
you
in
guys,
a long
get up!
Time.
The house is on fire! The house is on fire! Come on, I'm kidding!
Okay, that was fucked up. That was actually mean.
Hey, this is supposed to be a sexy Halloween party. Is this good enough?
That's good, man.
You're sure?
Yes.
Is Elmo too much?
No.
Okay, I'm buying it.
No, man, you gotta make bowls.
God, I remember, okay, tangent again. I remember, oh my god, Ivanji, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. I'm gonna go on a tangent again. But I remember, like, at least for me, Halloween is not fucking fun anymore. Like, when I became, like, actually, no, Halloween stopped being fun when I, like, turned 16. Because, like, I could not, like, you know, it's like, once you can't pass as, like a 10-year-old anymore, like people will start turning you away from houses. Like that happened to me, and it's like it's so miserable when it's like you're still young and you can't like do trick-or-treating. But I honestly feel like Halloween as an adult is like even more miserable, because now it's just like I was watching Randon stream the other day, and he described like Halloween for adults as like a Coomer holiday, and it totally is. It totally is. Like, I can't describe it any other way. Like, it sucks. Like, oh, if I want candy, I have to go buy it myself. That fucking sucks. You know, like, there's no fun because you can't, like, trade candy with people anymore. And it's like, nowadays, I don't even think, like, kids trick-or-treat through neighborhoods anymore. Like, I think they just, like, go to malls and shops around, like, you know, shopping areas, which, like, is lame. Because I remember, like, we used to go to the rich people's neighborhood for like Halloween. I mean, that's like what everyone does, right? If you live like in an area that's nearby a wealthy neighborhood, like there were these like people living in fucking mansions, right? And I remember there was this one house. They had like buckets of candy bars, full-size fucking candy bars that you used to just be able to go and like grab stuff from. It was crazy. Like they must have spent like thousands of dollars every single year getting all this candy and decorations. Those were the days. And then I became an adult, and all you can do is drink and be sad. just drink. Like, oh, like, it's like, I've been to like several Halloween parties, right? And it's like, it's so, like, even if you're at a party, just like wearing a costume and just sitting around drinking fucking sucks. Like, it's so lame. Like, I'd like go to these Halloween parties that like my friends would host in like school and stuff. And we would just like, everyone would be like drinking and like dressed up, but it was just like, it's just not fun. It sucks. Like, I have like the same costume that I wear every year. I still have it actually. I'm not gonna say what it is, but it's like a onesie. It's like a kigurumi, if you know what those are. Those were so big. Like, those were so big around the time of Vine too, kigurumis. Like, mid to late 2000s core. I would describe it like millennial core, I guess. Okay, let's continue.
Get off my foot!
Are there good cops?
Let me show you something.
He's right in here. Let's let him sleep.
Would you like to donate $1 to children's healthcare today, man? All right, have a nice day, you piece of garbage. Ooh, you lucky I'm at work. I really want to punch you right.
You guys ready? Huh?
Yeah.
What can I get you, lady?
I'm just gonna get a salad.
Have half a salad.
You know what? Just ice.
I don't want anything.
I have some food I want to give you.
You're such a jackass, dude.
AJ, yo.
What's up?
Johnny!
Oh, that's a classic.
In order to stay fit, you gotta do cardio.
Okay.
Sir.
Oh, what's up? Evan Green. I remember him. He was also big, too.
Walking.
Pretty fast walk, if you ask me.
Would you like to get the rewards card?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
You should get the rewards card.
Actually, oh, wait. That's fucking, what's her name?
Well, that's really pretty. Do you mind if I take a picture?
I forgot her name, but she was also pretty big. And then she moved on to YouTube, and then she kind of like...
I put that on my grandmama! Nah!
You gonna stop that on everything. Being popular for whatever reason. I don't know what happened.
Story time. He looked out of the field of beheaded warriors, and in his hands he held the head of the Pumpkin King. He had won.
A Captain America.
How about Captain America goes and cleans his room?
No.
Yeah?
Just get real deep like this.
Mm. Ow.
You like it.
No, I don't.
You like it.
No, I don't like it.
I don't like it.
Brandy,
please don't drink that.
Give me that coffee.
Oh my god.
Give me that coffee. Give me that coffee.
No.
Did you like the broccoli casserole?
Yeah.
You want some dessert casserole?
I'm just thirsty.
Hey, where you got some water? Casserole. You
trick or treat?
Trick.
What?
Show me a trick.
You give me trick.
You ask me.
I want cane,
abracadabra,
starburst, skittles.
Oh, this was a good one. This was a really popular one.
Wrong.
Hey, does that shirt make you seriously handsome?
No, my face.
I will say though, just for the record, I don't agree with
right
filming
here?
Your children and making content out of them.
Okay, we gotta do something else.
Ah, screw it. Let's go.
Hey, Stu, you wanna play hide and seek? You hide first.
Here I come. Doggy.
Ma'am, can you please put the meat back where it belongs?
Back where it belongs? You mean in the wilderness?
Oh my god.
So scary! No!
Trick or treat!
Ooh, scary ghost!
He's a devil, senor.
It's just a trick or treater.
Oh.
Are you getting a picture or taking a video?
I'm okay!
Sarah!
What?
I thought you were a vegan!
They're just animal cra-
Animal!
Virginia, where's my cottage cheese?
There's an intruder in the school and all the students are evacuating.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
No, the intruder doesn't.
Wait, was that the
do.
Blunt girl? Two turn Tina, was that the Blunt girl? I'm probably the only one who knows what the fuck I'm talking about. Wait, hold on a second. I need to search something. Hold on. The Blunt girl. Hold on. Oh, this video is like 11. Oh, she has a YouTube channel and she has 700,000. Oh my god. Hold on. Wait. No, okay, okay. No, no, no. I'm thinking of someone else. This is someone else, but I'm going to show you guys this video anyway, because this is like, this is kind of an iconic video. Okay, there we go. This is like kind of an iconic, oh, what, 240p, oh, because, okay, it's fine.
Y'all want to know what, like, the best feeling, maybe of all time, definitely of all time, the best feeling of all time is when, okay, you know the blunt you smoked this morning, the one you woke up to roll, that one, okay, and then, but you only smoke half of it, okay, and then you work all day long, you go to fucking work, you do your fucking job real fucking good, you're like, you're the best, you do everything your boss asks of you, you are really fucking cordial with your coworkers. All the customers love you. All the custies come in and they just like, they think you're the greatest. You're the greatest of all time. You worked all day long. In the end, you come home and you smoke the other half of that blunt. That's the greatest feeling ever, because it's just like, it's so, it's, this is some old head shit too. Like, I'm a grown ass woman. I'm an adult. And this is my life. That's the breakdown.
Okay, I think we've seen enough of the blunt girl, but she looks really similar to the last girl. I swear to God, maybe I'm crazy, but she looks kind of similar.
Hey man, what kind of Asian are you?
I'm Chinese.
Oh my God, do you know how to speak Chinese? Amaro, shut the.
Now you sing. How about you sing? That's what I paid for. All right, tough crowd.
Dang, shut up.
You be quiet. Yo, beautiful, sexy, pretty face. Ooh, just be quiet. Dang.
You ever have those days when you wake up and you're just mad at everything?
Stop scratching.
Why are you swimming?
This weather sucks.
Close your mouth and you eat.
And this little piggy went home. And this little piggy went to the market and he never came home. He died at the market.
All right, well, keep it clean.
Don't worry.
We don't know what happened.
Here at school?
Can't find a parking spot.
Yes, a front spot! Oh my God, you selfish!
Oh yes, this one.
Enjoy your meals.
That one, that's a certified classic.
What the hell
that last one, that's a... Hold on, we're going back a little bit. We have to watch this one again. This is a certified classic.
Enjoy your meal, sir. Thank you. No, what?
That's Ellen DeGeneres.
It's the very that was spoon Ellen that DeGeneres. The chef cooked with.
Banana.
That's my banana.
My banana. No.
If they're homeless, then why
that's just Los Angeles.
Okay, kids, what did you guys do over the week? Why are you doing that?
Why did I choose this job?
Nearest fast food.
I didn't quite get.
Nearest fast food.
I'm sorry.
Nearest fast food.
Getting directions to Chipotle.
Hey, babe. You love your son?
Yeah.
Okay, go change him. He just pooped. Thank you.
You gotta go change him.
No.
This idiot on her phone taking for. There's no way she heard me.
I heard everything!
She might not know it yet, but one day, you're gonna be my wife.
Here you go. Is this some kind of joke? Who the hell is this? This is not me.
I just draw what I see.
So you drew the black girl from Jimmy Neutron?
Who are you texting?
Oh my God, that reminds me of this. Okay, let me tell you about this thing that happened to me when I was in like, what was I? I was in like a CVS or something. So I was like looking at this like end cap stand, right? For like makeup or whatever. And there's this old lady and she starts walking past me and I'm bending down because I want to look at the stuff at the bottom of the end cap. And as she walks past me, I hear, I don't know if the mic is going to pick this up. And I'm just like, and her, she was right. Like her butt was like a few feet away from my face. I was just out. I got out of there before I could smell anything, but I felt bad because it's like, you know, she's old. She probably can't control it. And she's probably like just as embarrassed as I am, unless she was like deaf and she literally didn't know. But that was just like, oh, that was such an uncomfortable situation.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Who's the lucky guy?
Waking up a friend.
Bro, wake up. We gotta go eat breakfast.
Waking up with best friend.
So true, so true.
Okay, do you have a bag?
We have to provide the bag?
Yeah, I think so.
We have to bring our own bag. How inconvenient.
Don't eat that.
Why not?
I used to work at Taco Bell.
Maybe because they use fake meat.
No, but they cook it with fake fire.
What?
Sorry, I'm late.
Oh my god, Superman!
Superman?
What are you doing here?
Wow.
It's just Clark.
I hate that guy.
Oh my god, no, not the gum chewers. Oh my fucking god.
It's white because it reflects our light, right?
Of course.
And mirrors reflect our light too.
Obviously.
So why don't they look the same?
Because they're...
Why do you like Halloween so much?
It's always Halloween in my soul.
What was that?
Hey.
What the? Move your covers. Move your covers so I can kill you.
I miss you.
Can we please hang out? We always have so much fun.
Wait, so that other fun. Girl. That's, Oh, what's her name? The girl with the Gabby Hannah. I'm pretty sure the other girl was Gabby Hannah. Oh boy, that's oh boy. She certainly used to get up to some shenanigans. I wonder if she's still up to some shenanigans. I don't know. It's a ducky. Oh my god, he's so talented. He's so talented. Look at him.
Corey, come on, it's time to go.
Corey?
Corey! Where did you go?
Oh my god, I've done that before when I was really little. So I hated going to church. I still do because it's boring as fuck, right? And so I had this like really big like wooden like toy box when I was a little kid. And there was just like one day that I really didn't want to fucking go to church. And I climbed inside the toy box. And I just like hid there. And like, I freaked the fuck out of my parents. They were like running around, just like screaming my name, trying to figure out where I went. And eventually, like, I felt really bad about it, right? So I came out and they dragged my ass to church anyway. And it sucked.
I don't think so. That stunt scared me.
I want a man and ship. Whoa, whoa.
Hello?
He's pooping.
Hey!
Hey, can you wash this for me?
What up? Hey, man. Where's my mother, father, money? Witch? Ring finger.
Is it fate that brought us together? We are in the cafeteria at the same time. That means we are both hungry. Hungry for love, maybe? I don't know.
Eat it, sis. My box!
You're eating it.
We're breaking up.
Good call, dude.
Whee!
Best shot at three. I got serve.
Oh my god. At least he has a good sense of humor about it, right?
Yeah. Jay?
Oh, I was just stressing.
Wait, what the?
Okay, I'll come back.
How did you get in my house?
Okay, we're gonna start the billing!
95%!
40%!
2%!
Sold to the girl with 2%!
Think back,
oh my
boy.
God, that's so real, though. That's so real.
Yo, Jesse.
Hello, Kopada. Welcome. How are the funny vibes? They're, you know what? They're just as good as I remember them.
Please get me that number.
They're just as good as I remember them.
My name is Siri.
Don't you mess that to me!
Hey, do you want to be Frozone for Halloween?
Frozone? I look nothing like Frozone.
Yeah, that's a dumb idea.
Oh,
come on!
Man, this is a robbery. Give me all your money. You think it's funny?
No, I don't.
Yo, stop.
Like that? You gonna meet hell?
What are you doing?
Taking all my likes back.
Here we have an Ace of Hearts. You hold on to that. Here we have a Three of Spades. Check this out.
Would you like cheese on that soup?
Yes.
Okay, tell me when.
Ariana Grande when she laughs. It feels more pure with all the posts. Yeah, it does. It does.
I'm home alone.
I can't. I'm with my
returning
bro.
To simplicity. Reject modernity. What is it? Reject modernity, return to simplicity, or something like that?
I'm gonna go shopping.
Hi.
I'm back.
Me too.
Draw your weapon!
Yeah, reject modernity, embrace tradition, yeah.
But you got a smack coming your way. When?
Delivery! You know why I pulled you over?
I was parked.
Nope, for ain't too much makeup. Put that brush away, give me that lip gloss, and take these makeup wipes for your cake face. Now let me get your number.
We need more funding.
Sure! How does $1 million sound?
Also, the performing arts department can-
What do you think, we're made of money?
Oh my god, that's cold, so real though.
Alright, take this. My hoodie's really comfortable.
Hello?
Gabe, there's been a fire. Your family-
Please, don't talk to me before I've had my coffee.
Oh, this guy, yeah, he's famous too.
I got you, bro! Hood car wash! Let's go! Clean, dry!
We should hang out again. You don't seem like a creep.
Oh, him, him. I saw him earlier.
How did you know?
Just guess.
Oh, I thought
Why are you so glittery?
TikToks normally have a text in the middle to make Yeah, like some of these, like, I will admit, some of these, I'm missing out on the context. Like, I will say that making a good Vine takes, in my opinion, it took a little bit more skill than a TikTok, because Vine was only like, what was it like? It was like 6 seconds, right? It was only like a couple seconds. And you're limited by the frame size too. Everything is in a square because it was the Instagram era, right? And so I feel like it's hard to like do all that in like a couple seconds, right? Exactly. Vine was for the intellectual.
I don't know.
Jacob.
Bro, I want something to eat, bro. Ooh, bro, let's get some McDonald's. Hell nah, let's get KFC. No.
I love it when a guy's over 6 feet. I mean, I'm 6 feet, but you're not over 6 feet.
Shut up!
Oh my god, you know what I hate? This is like a pet peeve of mine. It's like when girls who are like, oh, Pool Lentons, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. It's like girl, like it's like if I can understand like wanting a guy that's over 6 feet, if you're a girl that's like, you know, 5'9 or 5'10 or whatever, that's understandable. But it's like if you're like 5 foot to like 5'4 and you're like, well, I only date a guy who's over 6 feet. It's like you are fucking delusional. You have so much more choice than tall women do, right? You have so many more options and you choose to pick from, you know, the basket that is not for you. Yeah, I am a girl, yeah. And it's like, I feel bad for tall girls because it's like they have such limited options. And then it's like you have all these like short, tiny, tiny women who come in there and they steal the men away from the tall girls. It's so sad. You're super sick. What a coincidence. I'm sick too. I may in fact have COVID, but I took a test twice today. I took a test in the morning and the results were inconclusive. I took a test today, like later today, like before stream, and it came back negative, but I'm still pretty sure I have like, you know, COVID. Japanese women are really small. Not really. Not in my experience. Like when I lived in Japan, I saw plenty of Japanese women that were over like 5'6", you know, 5'6" to like 5'9". Like I saw plenty of tall Japanese women. I would say that that's not really an accurate statement anymore. Because, you know, like height. Oh, thank you for the posture check. Yes. Because, you know, height is related to nutrition a lot of the time. That's what I've heard anyway, that height is like not directly, but nutrition has a very big influence on how tall you are. You bonk me. Let me have some more tea. Ah, thank you for the Pope mode. I don't remember. Was Vine only available in the US or was it available in like Europe or overseas as well? I think it was only in the US because most of the popular Vines are like by people from America, right? I could be wrong about that. I could be wrong. I'll have to look later. Let's see.
On the phone!
Hi, Lisa. How's the baby?
Oh my god, that's my fucking mom. Brian. My mom oh my god. My mom. No, this is the Pope hat. This is the Pope hat. What are you talking about? My mom, she will like, she'll be like talking like on the phone to like a coworker or like her sister. And she will be like bitching about like her coworkers and her boss or just like some other stuff. And she'll just be like having like a super like event sesh, right? And then like she'll get a call on her work phone and she'll be like, hello, how can I help you? And it's like, oh God. the retail voice. It's more like the saleswoman voice. Oh, thank you for the jacket.
Oh, hi, I'm Brian.
It doesn't sound like that.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Brian!
Mom, where did Dad put the cream cheese?
The what?
The cream cheese.
Nice, nice details. Looking good.
Come on, it's time to wake up.
Oh my God!
What you gonna be following this year?
I want to be a kid.
Why you just don't be this? You will scare a lot of people.
Get out.
Oh my God, babe. Babe. Babe.
Everyone get out of here.
Well, what's coming? My little ponies.
Oh, I remember him.
Yeah.
Would what? You have a Hello Kitty bed? I'm not a Hello Kitty. Like, I like Hello Kitty when I was a kid. But now she doesn't do anything for me. I would, however, have a Cinemurl bed. I would kill for a Cinemurl bed. I love Cinemurl. I would die for him. He is the most perfect and pure creature ever created.
Do you want candy?
What should I caption this picture? Pug life?
You guys want to hear something scary?
Yeah.
Because Cinemurl is so cute. He's so adorable.
No.
I'm not changing.
Every year I'm the damn dragon.
I thought you were on a diet.
Josh Peck, he was in Vine too.
Poison. You look stupid.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Nothing. I just got home from the gym.
What the?
Damn it! My fish got wet.
Yo, chill. Fish is not supposed to be.
No.
Ben!
What?
Stop texting and do your homework, little n-
Call me daddy.
I love you, daddy.
I love you too, sweetie.
Hey, I'm getting
touched
from!
I made a macaroni salad.
Sheila fixed it.
For real. She made some good macaroni.
Having cramps makes you want to say a bad word. Girls bleed Megan even McCarthy. When we're not injured.
Mm-mm. Any relation to...
Oh, come on, that's ridiculous.
Oh, he's British.
Hey there, how can I help? What the f***?
What is it?
Blumpkin the pumpkin!
Disney breaks with friends.
Oh, boy.
I can show you the world.
No, you did not.
Those are some classic vines. Let me have some more tea. Hold on. I need to clear my throat. Oh my goodness. Alrighty, let's do the Thomas Sanders vines. There's probably gonna be a few repeats in here, but he was like kind of the king of Vine. Low-key, he was like the king of Vine.
Welcome to Fitness for You!
Today we're going to discuss a healthy meal, the salad, which is perfect. On a burger with fries and ice cream and pizza.
Merry Christmas!
Wow, thanks, dude!
Yeah, we're not going to watch the whole thing.
Go!
Okay, Thanksgiving, you can do this.
How's school, champ?
Do you have a girlfriend?
Bye!
Let's talk politics!
Be gone, Aunt Patty!
As a parent, there are many simple joys.
Thomas!
Yeah? Like doing that and not responding.
They hate it.
Oh my God.
We are dogs, yeah, we're fierce canines. We love our owners, we'll defend them with us.
Hey, I'm you.
Oh, those are my dogs.
I have lots of friends.
Two really good friends.
No more naps, though.
Way more naps.
Am I at least rich?
I'm actually here to ask you if you have a 20.
All set for today.
Do you have your project?
In my bag, I checked.
But what if you didn't?
See, there it is, I got it.
Did you really see it?
Oh my God, the Steven Universe shirt.
Sore throat, so I don't think I can come into work today.
Has anybody seen my headphones?
Found my headphones. They were right.
What the?
I had to buy new headphones.
Good morning.
Don't talk to me until I've had my coffee.
You drink coffee?
No, I don't.
Hey, buddy. How's everything going?
Going well.
Good, good.
Yeah.
You have 12 updates.
No!
Later.
It's been 4 years!
Hey, Dougie, do you want the ball?
Do you want the ball?
Go get it! Is that a new iPhone?
No, it's not.
How do you like your feelings being played with?
Wait.
I'm an adult. I do grown-up things. Independence.
Mommy, what are taxes?
Come on, let's go!
So real, so
Hurry
real.
Hurry up, let's go!
What is he doing now? I think he's probably like a TikToker, right? It wouldn't surprise me if he got like some minor voice acting roles because he is pretty good at voice acting. Yeah, introvert swag, exactly.
Go, come on! Hurry up.
No!
Come on! Ow!
Nope.
Oh my god, I hate those packages.
Why don't you use scissors?
Ew, ice cream with sprinkles. Here you go, you get them. Got my order wrong. He's going to hate it.
Thank you!
We gotta hang out. What are you doing tomorrow?
I don't know.
Do you know what you're doing tonight?
Nope.
In 3 hours?
No. Nope.
Now?
No.
With your life?
No. All right, who wants to be warned today?
Me, big, me, big, me,
big,
me,
big,
me,
me. Big me. You've warned me every day for the past month.
Okay.
Come on. Again. Again. Again.
I wonder if I have enough
I do
money
that.
Nope, you barely have enough money to buy food.
I got it.
Why would you do that?
Now, kids, be sure to eat those vegetables so you grow up big and strong.
What about you?
Me? I hate broccoli. I'm not gonna do that stuff.
I'm your new roommate, Harry Potter.
Oh, hey, that's your room.
Are you serious?
No.
Okay. He's serious. That is your room, though.
I can show you the world.
You have $2.03.
I can show you my driveway.
You, really? You like broccoli? I hate broccoli. Broccoli is so disgusting to me.
Remember, the key to happiness starts here. A magic lamp?
But you know what? Yeah, I hate the texture of broccoli.
I forgot I had this.
More than the flavor.
If I'm ever gonna get a new car.
One of you two can head home early.
See ya! Recharged and ready for- Oh, come on!
Hey, how are you?
Give him a second. Bless you.
Objection! I have here a piece of evidence that I think will really turn this case around.
A get out of jail free card.
Case closed!
Homework.
Bathroom. Here it is.
Thank you.
Oh, aren't you handing back our tests today?
Bathroom.
Surprise! Happy birthday!
You're still here. After all this time,
oh,
you're still here
cake.
With me.
Rude. Who took my food?
Jason! Common iPhone L.
I was mad, but friendship is more important. That was me 15 seconds ago. Screw it. Jason!
There, nice and tidy.
Cute!
No!
Story time.
At last, the hero arrived to deliver peace and joy to this dark world.
I have to pay him. I am so sorry.
Come on, you gotta push.
Congratulations.
Is it healthy delivery?
It's not delivery. It's DiGiorno.
What?
It's still in there.
Parkour! Parkour! Parkour!
Ooh.
Go, 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 go!
What you say?
Oh, there we go.
Story time. No matter how fast he ran, he could not escape the...
What you say? I remember that. That was a classic sound effect. That's like the what you say is kind of like the I think it went from what you say to the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure ending theme from Stone Ocean. And like what is the new one? There's like a new one on TikTok that has like the same kind of like vibe on it, but I don't remember what it sounds like. Yeah, they should bring it back. I still think that the JoJo one is really funny, where it's like the to be continued. That one was really good. That one was good.
Demon, but he would not let his soul be taken today!
You think you tough?
Oh yeah. No.
Oh.
Why make one when you can just have one delivered?
Pizza.
No, a friend.
You got
Yeah, I don't use
Taurus,
TikTok
go!
Either.
Use horn attack.
That was the last. You mother...
It's funny, you know, the sweetest thing on this menu is you. She likes me.
And? Colonel Mustard in the kitchen with a wrench.
Dude, there was an actual murder!
That's not helping! Yeah. Okay, I'll just roll again.
Magikarp, go!
You splash! But nothing happened!
Something's gonna happen.
It'll print anything.
Anything?
Anything.
I'm in the future!
Okay. I can
like his stuff was actually really creative. Like if you think about the logistics of it, like going into that like fucking Best Buy with like two pizzas to film like a video, like you either did it without permission or you knew the manager who let you. Right? Like it's like some of them have like a lot of like effort put into them for like a 6 second video. Isn't he repeats content? I'm pretty sure he probably has repeated content. I mean, look at this. It's like an hour and a half of his stuff. There's no way that there's not going to be like one repeat thing in here, right?
Do this!
And done. Nailed it. 88 bottles of beer on the wall. 88.
Wait. The sinful rat, thank you so much for the follow. Oh my goodness. Copadod gave these bits? Well, what? Oh, I mean, thank you for the bits. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. Oh, Copadot. Okay. Thank you, Copadot. Thank you, Sinful Rat. I'm not sure who to thank here, but thank you. I appreciate it. Oh my goodness. Oh, let me have some more tea. Oh my god. I had this, okay, let me tell you about this dream I had the other day. I had this dream where, like, I woke up, like, in the dream, I woke up from, like, the nap, and it was a day that I wasn't streaming, it was in the middle of the night, and I go to check on my, like, Twitch dashboard, and then I see that, like, someone gifted, like, 5 subs while I was asleep, and I was so confused. I was like, why, why would you do that? Don't people normally gift subs when the stream is live, right? I was so confused. I was like grateful in the dream, but I was confused. But then that dream turned into like, you know how it's like you have a dream within a dream? That's like literally what was happening in the dream. Is like, I was like dreaming, and then there was like a version of me in the dream that was like yelling at me to like, wake up, wake up. But like, it was like for me to wake up from the dream within a dream. So, like, I was still in the dream. Like, it's an inception kind of thing. Like, I was dreaming within a dream, and then the dream me was telling me, the sleeping dream me, to wake up. And then I woke up, and then I was like, wait a minute, I'm still in a dream, damn it. And then I had to wake up again. I don't remember anything else about the dream, though. I really don't remember anything about my dreams, actually. No, I don't write them down, because literally, like, as soon as I wake up, they're pretty much gone. Only if it's like really crazy or weird or something extremely unusual happens do I remember it. Or I remember like vague themes and places and concepts, but I can never remember the entire thing. I don't know why. I used to be able to lucid dream when I was a kid, but I kind of like lost that ability as I got older. I think it's hard to do. Have my phone. You know what? Actually, speaking of phones, I don't know if this is just like a me thing, but sometimes like when I'm in a dream, I will like, I'll have my phone and I'll be trying to like call someone or whatever. And like, for whatever reason, I cannot like unlock my phone or type. Like I'm trying to type in my phone and like the buttons aren't pressing, or like they're like all like, it's just not working. Like, I'm trying to type, I'm trying to call someone, I'm trying to contact someone, and it literally, like, it doesn't work. And it's very strange. Like, it's like, I'll be in a dream, and I'll be, like, stranded somewhere. Do I have them constantly? I do. It's kind of like a fear that I have, like, being, like, unable, like, if I'm stranded somewhere or stuck, being unable to, like, get out of a situation, that's probably, like, a fear that I have that's reflected in a dream. Like, for example, like, there's this one where I was, like, stranded in the middle of some foreign country, but, like, I knew that my family was also there, and so I was trying to, like, call my mom to come pick me up, but, like, the phone wasn't working. Like, I couldn't get into my phone to call her. I was just, like, trying to press the button, like, no, not the screen on the phone, and it wouldn't work, and it was so annoying. Eventually, I just, like, you know, woke up, but it happens, like, somewhat often, I think. Yeah. Let's go back to it. Wow, it's only been 5 minutes and we've probably watched like 16 of these.
Here we go, all the way up. Up, get it. Come
on. Oh, that's so real.
Hey, what is that?
You have cooties.
It's a joke, it's
not- I do not!
The sinful rat, thank you so much for the bits. I mean Copadot, thank you so much for the bits. Thank you. Oh man, you want to hear more about my dreams? Okay. Oh, yeah. I have, like, the same dream of, like, trying to run, but, like, not being able to run. Like you're running in place, basically. That's happened to me before. I've had those as well. It's especially when it's, like, you're trying to escape from something, too. It's super scary. Like, you know what's interesting is that I used to, when I would lucid dream a lot, like, my go-to thing would be that I want to fly. Like, I'm like, but the way I flew in a dream was not with wings. It was, like, by flapping my arms like a bird. Like, I would do that and I would fly in the dream. But my dreams, like, whenever I would do that, they would have, like, a skybox. Like, a literal skybox in my dreams where, like, I would, like, be flapping and flapping. And I was, like, limited. Like, even though the sky looked like it went on, I was basically, like, I couldn't go farther than a certain point. I couldn't go higher than, like, the limits of the dream. Like, literal video game mechanics were in my dream. Excuse me. I haven't had, like, one of those, like, flying dreams in a while. If I did, I would probably remember it. Yeah, exactly. My dreams are a video game. Oh, my goodness. Oh, you know what? There was, like, I used to lucid dream when I was a kid. I used to be able to. You know what I actually want to look up? We're going to take a quick break from the Thomas Sanders. I want to see if Griffin's vines are still up. Because his vines were pretty good. Third result. 22 minutes, really? I didn't realize he made... Oh, man. Okay, why? Ooh, these are such low quality. Wow, is there... Yeah, no. Okay, just a compilation then. And let's see, can I boost the quality? Oh, 360p. Well, we're dealing with 360p. All right.
Hey, maybe once Vine is gone, Twitter's just gonna have time to fix all the harassment problems. Just kidding, they're the worst fucking company in the whole world. Here's some duct...
It's so funny how that never changed. That's still so real. Oh, some things change and some things stay the same.
Time for a snack.
I'm sorry. That's good for the butter. Call.
Land. Hey guys, it's Griffin. Really exciting announcement. I'm going to be a full-time Viner now. I quit my job. I called my boss today. Let him know. It's all Vines from here. My art wasn't made to be bought or sold by big businesses, and that's all there is to it. Swag.
Oh, swag. Is it worth it? Let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it, and reverse it. It's your primitive plan.
Where's all the peepus?
Oh, yeah.
Peepus room.
That one was a really good one.
We have to leave.
That video.
It's like running, like it's running pitfall. That's amazing. All right, this is a very good video.
Oh, here it is. Here it is. Classic. A classic.
Everybody, I just got in my new vape. Here's my favorite tricks.
Oh my god.
Hey, for real though. Hey, for real though. Hey, for real.
And now, much like Lord Jabu Jabu, I'm about to put this green hero inside of me.
Oh, yeah, I should probably, go over the lore of Griffin McElroy for those of you who don't know. So, Griffin McElroy and the McElroy brothers were these brothers, and they became quite famous on Tumblr as well as, Vine, because they used to work for Polygon. I think, actually, Griffin's brother still works for Polygon, I'm not sure. But I think they were partly responsible for the maintaining or creating content for Polygon. And Griffin was always creating really weird content. He had this he had this bit where he would rate amiibos by putting them inside of his mouth. So he would basically like that one we just saw of him cleaning off the link. That was because he made a video of him putting it inside his mouth. And this was kind of before Vore became a thing, because you know how it was a thing for a while and then it moved on to armpits and foot fetishes. This was before Vore was a big thing, right? Or I mean it was, but more normie people didn't really know about it. And so they created they also had a series on Polygon called Monster Factory, where they would try to use the character customization sliders in video games to make the most ridiculous characters possible. And some of them are really good. Some of their old videos are really good. They also did a podcast called, I don't know, I think they're still doing the podcast. They did several podcasts. The most famous one being My Brother and Me. The second famous one was, I think, the Adventure Zone, which was a D&D podcast. They were the entrepreneurs of Vore. I guess you could say that in a way. I guess you could say that. He stopped doing it when people were oh, it's Vore. He stopped doing that when people were kind of bothering him with that stuff. But their most famous podcast, My Brother and Mother and Me, was a really good podcast. I used to be super, super into it. I went to one of their live shows before. They're so funny. I lost interest in them a few years ago because I just kind of you know how it's my humor and their humor kind of stopped aligning, right? But they did a lot of really funny bits on their podcast. One of my favorite ones that they did was called Haunted Doll Watch, which was where the older brother, Justin, I think. Yeah, Justin. He would basically go onto eBay and he would find listings for haunted dolls and haunted objects, and he would read them aloud on the podcast. And the way he does it is so funny. They're really good comedians. I was going to say Canadians. They're really good Canadians. No, they're American. They're American. They're from West Virginia, I think. But they always had some really good bits, really good comedic timing, and just really fun stuff. But I kind of like a lot of what they kept doing is they kept retiring bits that people really liked. They retired the Haunted Doll Watch twice, but people kept asking them to bring it back. So then they kept bringing it back. And it was for me, I kind of stopped watching them because it's they stopped doing all the stuff that I found really funny. And I was kind of okay, this doesn't really interest me anymore, right? But they made a lot of really good content. I think they probably still do, but that's more or less the lore with Griffin. I'll probably remember more things about him as we continue to watch. Oh, and he was really into Carly Rae Jepsen for some reason. Oh yeah, see, here's another.
Super Mario Amiibo actually comes in two different forms, which not a lot of people know. The first is Fight Mario, who comes with a fireball and...
2015, oh yeah.
The losing team will be hit by a lemonade shower.
mean, back in Philly, we're all cheesesteaks and pleasure. I mean,
oh my god. Oh, that's scary. I don't like that.
My neighbors think I'm an insane person. Hi, and welcome to Griffin's Cooking Corner. First things first, you want to peel and chop up whatever the fuck this is.
Yeah, baby!
Alright, you guys ready for that new shit?
When I was young, me and my mama had beef 17 years old.
Stop! Pooping!
Oh, and that's another bit that they did, where they would, like, every year they would watch Paul Blart Mall Cop and do, like, a live reaction to it.
You know, he's like Steve Jobs, but for Zappos.
I don't really listen to podcasts, but Net Lore, I think I've heard of that one. Oh yeah, the Pepsi design document, I've seen that one.
Hey Amazon.
Opa Gangnam Style.
So true, so true.
Many people who start looking at greyhounds or who come to the meet and greets and have never seen a greyhound before, they...
Yeah, what are those? That's like ancient at this point.
Hey everyone, it's me, Griffin. I'm having a hard time falling asleep tonight, so I did some weird science and I made a bedtime buddy. Guys, it's here! Pixels is here! I saw somebody vaping at QuakeCon in the computer room. You're not allowed to do that.
Summertime.
'15 was 8 years ago? Oh god, you're right.
It's rare that you capture the exact moment that someone loses their mind. What are you throwing at Lottie?
Cups and cigarettes.
Hi. Oh god.
Deborah. Ma.
Looks like we caught another criminal in our World Wide Web.
You guys feeling this?
This is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe.
Hey, Charlie.
It's just a hot dog spinning.
Any award for worst fart Griffin has ever smelled goes to Cecil the Cat.
Okay, I'm okay.
Congratulations, Cecil. No, come get your.
Now it's time for.
Oh, I need a stretch.
Oh no, 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 no! Oh no, no! Oh no, 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 no!
God, don't do that. Excuse me.
Craig is probably loaded.
He is.
Oh, this was probably before, like, everything was fucking DMCA, too.
I got a new drug. It's Beano. My body can't digest plant fiber, so I have to...
That was a good one.
You do not need to apologize for this. Oh, that's an uncut shit.
Oh, that one's Justin, his brother.
April
Fools! Oh, the neti pod. I fucking hate doing the neti pod. I used to have a neti pod, and I used to do it, like, for my allergies, and it did help. They really do work, but they're so, like, they're just so unpleasant and uncomfortable to use. It's like you're basically flushing out your sinuses with, like, water and, like, some, like, it's like a powder you mix with the water to, like, you know, help disinfect and whatever your sinuses. Oh, man, it does work, but it's so incredibly unpleasant. It's, just, like, the worst feeling ever. It's, like, and it's, like, kind of a pain to do because the water has to be warm. But it can't be, like, you know, too warm because it's going inside of your nose. And it's, like, you have to, like, boil the water. Then you have to wait for it to cool down. Then you have to, like, mix it with this. It's a whole process, right? It's a whole process. And it's, like, you're squeezing it in your nose. And it's, like, coming out the other nostril. And it's, like, coming out of your mouth. And it's, like, you do the other side. And it comes out the other nostril. And it's, like, coming out of your mouth. So you're just, like... You had a fly go up your nose. Oh my god, that's terrible. Oh, that's so bad. I'm always like there are some flies around my house, and whenever they fly like close to my face, I'm always like like breathing out of my nose, right? Just in case.
Happy 420, want some pot?
Roast?
Just kidding, it's short ribs. And it's 429. Cecil, what are you doing? See, so you pan. Holy shit, there's a 420 AM too? Yeah!
Oh, is it just repeating? Are these the same ones? Yeah, these are just the same ones. Okay, yeah, it's just repeating for some reason. Okay, I thought there was more. Let's see. I think I'll do like probably like 10 more minutes and then I'll probably call it because I should probably eat since I haven't been hungry today either, which is unusual. But yeah, let's watch a few more of these.
Everybody understand this?
No.
Yes.
Any questions?
Yes.
No.
All right, moving on.
Story time. The man's butt scratching was complete.
Dude, what?
It was delightful.
True.
What?
Story time. The lad decided to do the honorable thing and share his treat with mother. Oh.
Let's go. I'm ready.
Oh, let's go.
Nice to meet you, Reddy. I'm Dad.
Sunshine, Stewie.
Yeah, this is nice.
All right, now let's bury you.
Hey, can you check if the milk went bad?
What? So bad.
Give me more push-ups. Now give me some jumping jacks. Now y'all talk real smooth.
Time to download.
Later.
Download complete.
Sweet. Thank you, Internet Explorer.
Story time. The man was about to step on a snake. On a snake. But he missed it.
It's a miracle.
He's out of his coma.
Finally!
You owe me $5 from 10 years ago.
Now, honey, you're getting a little older. You're gonna have to act a little bit more your age.
The ground is lava!
Oh, you're in lava!
Zubat, go!
You supersonic.
Time for a long night's rest.
Remember that time in middle school?
Yeah, it would definitely be a poor idea, for sure. I'm sure someone has probably done like a similar thing, right?
Oh, and don't forget to take out the trash.
What did I do?
I wonder what animals could say if they could talk to us.
I think I'd probably just tell you to put me the f*** down.
I guess we'll never know.
I've got a problem.
Nothing a song won't fix.
My problem is you're singing so much.
Story time. Sadly, only one cookie remained in the store.
Sorry, boys. Daddy's getting that cookie.
Hey, sexy thing. See anything you like?
Yes.
She digs me.
Do you have a pencil?
Your mom's got a pencil!
Good one!
Welcome to Fitness for You!
Alright, we're gonna start with some sit-ups. Ready?
One!
Good enough. Get yourself some pizza. You earned it!
Hey, son. Does your face hurt? Well, it's killing me.
Like the 1920s, newspapers would do Chad versus Soy Jack
here
jokes.
On Tuttleberry Lane, all cars stop for bodybuilders. If they're not carrying dumbbells, run them over. Oh, Stewie.
Hello, Stewie Griffin. I was a bit thirsty, and I was wondering if I could trade in Layla's for a newer model.
He does a really good Stewie
voice. We're calling
Godfrey
with special deal on our adult brand diapers.
Stop hitting yourself.
Leave him alone!
I'm trying to stop him! Somebody kill me!
Scalpel.
She touched the signs. My turn!
No! Story time. It became clear to them that one of them had let out a huge fart.
Enjoy your movie.
You too.
Enjoy your meal.
You too.
No.
Enjoy your detention.
Oh,
you
my
too.
God.
So my mom can't.
That one was so real. That one was so fucking
man.
Real.
What? Yeah, but it's kind of nice, though. I'm going to keep it. And I don't like your mom.
Today I accomplished what I could only dream of. Putting in the flash drive the correct way on the first try.
Yes. Hello, Stewie Griffin. Do these diapers make my butt look big?
Wait, you wear diapers?
What? I made that? Did anybody see that? Oh my god!
I made a mistake, but I can't turn back. Reach for my hand!
I can't!
Posted don't one of them on memes. Okay, let me take a look. Let's see here. That's totally a Chad versus Soy Jack. Oh my god, you're totally right. That's literally, some things never change. Literally the same. Oh my god.
Hey!
Alright, Thomas, we're home.
Oh, like a light.
Suckers.
Our hangout means family. Family means no one gets left behind or forgotten.
You guys, what the f-
Mom, watch this.
Who is that?
I don't know. It's from the internet.
Why don't you invite her over?
I don't know them. Just laugh.
Patty, he made a friend today.
Just give it back. Harry, are you taking my desserts?
No, I bet it was Voldemort.
Voldemort.
Oh, yes.
Your scar! Is Voldemort near?
No, I think it was just brain freeze from your dessert. Oh, shit.
Now, honestly, I really like guys. Zers, geysers, one of our natural beauties. I also really like dudes.
What am I doing wrong?
I'm just not feeling a connection anymore. I've tried everything. How can I get you to stay?
I don't know, bro.
What are you doing laying around? Did you do the yard work?
Yes.
Did you scrub the toilets?
Yep.
Did you get a job?
Yeah.
Did you give me grandchildren?
No.
Then get to it! Let's go!
Story time. In a twist of fate, the gamer has become the game.
Ah! It's not me!
Here at Tidalberry Lane, be sure to look out for hidden entrances. But you gotta wait until the light's on. Because then you get a Starbucks.
Oh, that was a good one.
See how-
oh, my wife and daughter are alive. Quest for revenge over.
I'm so lazy.
Don't you dare.
I can't do anything right.
Shut up!
I'm just not good enough.
I will punch you with friendship!
Oh my goodness, I'm waking up early now. I'm finally getting myself together. This is fantastic. And I'm a lazy piece of garbage.
All right, pop quiz. Ugh. Hey, it's only gonna get tougher in college. All right, I have a headache. So instead of a quiz, we're gonna watch a funny YouTube video and we're gonna go home.
That's so real.
To get ready? 30 minutes.
And how long to get there?
30 minutes.
And when do you have to be there?
In 60 minutes.
So?
10 more minutes.
So how you been?
So great. I'm getting sick.
Why is that great?
Wait for it. How you doing? I'm gonna go throw up now.
You got it.
Oh yeah, let me try that. How you doing? Hello, everyone. It's me, Alex Azaraji. I mean, I can do that normally. I can do that normally, too. It's just exacerbated by me being real voice. Oh, my God. Let me see what Thomas Sanders is doing. What is he up to lately? Thomas, we made it Sanders Sides. I still don't know what Sanders Sides is, and I don't really want to know. Oh, is that him? Oh. He looks different. He looks very different. Okay, let's watch this. I guess he's running
Instagram
that short
stories.
Game.
They're a great way of sharing memories of your day with your family and friends and the people who matter. Okay, my crush.
No way. No way that's him. That's not him. He looks so old. What happened to him? Did he go to war or something? What? He's literally graying. Am I crazy? How did... Like, he wasn't... He, like, what? He was in high school when he made those videos, was he not? What?
Too
much fun anytime we chat. Friendship.
The only reason I talk to you is because I have to.
Much fun anytime.
Okay. Videos? He's a Patreon. Reacting to old vines. Okay, so he did the same thing I did. Okay, he mostly does short videos. If we talk, okay, let's watch this one. Yeah,
have you seen this really cool series?
It's called NFL Football.
No, that's the one where I see people wearing the screen print t-shirts of all the time.
I got one myself. It's of my favorite character. Some people even get tattoos.
No, I haven't really watched anything like that before. I kind of thought it was like for nerds.
Yeah, some of the fandom can just be a bit intense, but dude, it's so good. People just need to give it a chance.
I am a bit of a nerd. I have collected the figurines, the trading cards, the collectible shoes, even a banner
gay?
I once hung in my old dorm room. My roommate did not get it.
How many episodes are out right now?
Like 50,000.
What?
Yeah, or more. It's probably been running
since
like 1939,
this video, like...
and that's not including the book series it was based on.
Book series?
Well, playbook.
That seems like an overwhelming commitment.
It's fun. I have a niche little group of friends, and we like getting together and having viewing parties
like,
whenever a new episode
it's doing
drops.
Nothing
Maybe
for
at a
me.
Bar with
it's
food.
Doing that nothing for me.
Nice.
Let me put it on an episode. You'll see what I mean. It's great.
Oh, okay.
The song they have in their intro sequence is awesome. I have it on my Spotify playlist.
Yeah, there's like a crazy amount of sexual tension
here. That
was the
English translation.
Oh, there's so many characters. I don't know if I can keep up with this.
Yeah, fortunately, a lot of them are hot, so it makes it easier to remember them.
When did it kiss?
Any day now.
Feels like there's a lot of lore I need to know to understand what's going on.
Yeah, but you get a hang of it after a while. Usually, after each episode, you can attend a panel where the characters talk about what they liked and didn't like about each episode. It just kind of peels back a little bit more about the show itself. Ugh.
Wow.
Also, if this show's not your speed, there's also NHL. It's a little tougher. Or if you're looking for something a little bit more slice of life.
You know, I didn't realize he came out. I mean, if anything, I think it's the earrings and the watch are kind of like, I mean, good for him, you know, good for him. I had no idea.
There's golf, and tennis has fewer characters.
So many.
This is actually a remake. In other countries, football is a completely different show.
Yo, what's up, dudes? We got a tailgate going on. A new game of Drag Race is about to start. It's a lip sync smackdown! Woo! We're taking bets and bracket predictions right now.
Fun. Okay.
Monsoon!
Okay, that was like... That wasn't fun. That wasn't funny. Hey, 10 months ago. Yeah, that was white noise. That's exactly what it felt like. Like, he looks different here. Like, he looks really different here. And this was like a year ago. What? Does he have like a Twitter or something? He has a TikTok, of course he does. He has a Patreon. Good for him, I suppose. Latest popular. What's the most popular one? Reacting to old vines. And anxiety be this is such like tuber. Must be the haircutter turning gay makes you age. Maybe. What is Sanders' sides? I'm gonna look that up real quick because I want to figure that out. What is Sanders' sides? It has a fandom wiki. Okay, hold on. Is this okay? A side is a manifestation of a particular aspect of a personality. They are figments. So it's like he has alternate, like he has different characters that he does. And I guess people have decided to call them like sides. And like, I think people like ship them too. I remember that was like a thing on Tumblr. People would like ship the sides or whatever. I don't really get it. But, you know, that's how it is. That's just how people are. Why is this? Roman Sanders and Logan Janice. What? I feel like this would be a good iceberg video. Virgil Sanders. This would be an interesting iceberg video because I was like aware of Sanders' sides, but I never really like looked too much into it because it's like a part of like Tumblr that I wasn't like I didn't want to interact with. Like, I'm sure there's a fucking Sanders iceberg out there. Oh man. But I think I should probably get something to eat and rest. So let me switch over here to... Where's the ending screen? Oh, yes, that's right. I have a new ending screen. Let me show you guys. Ta-da! I have a new schedule! I'm so happy with this one. I really like it. It was one I bought off of Patreon. I really like it. It's very clean and professional looking. I'm gonna start updating it with, like, you know, old artwork that people have drawn for me. But, this is all next week, assuming I don't get COVID and I should be okay to stream. There is a chance that I will get really sick and I will have to, cancel stream. But, you know, for now, I'm just going to be positive and just put this out there, you know? DRG collab, I have doing another collab stream. This one's gonna be with Caretaker and, two other VTubers. I will have more information when that comes up. Friday, Team Fortress 2. Saturday, Armored Core again. Movie talk. I've been watching more movies lately. And I haven't done a movie talk stream in a long time. But I have several movies. I have more than several movies I want to talk about. I will let you guys... I like to keep it a secret. But when you see the thumbnail, you'll know some of the movies that I'm going to be talking about. But yeah, it'll be fun. It'll be fun, assuming I don't get sick. Fingers crossed, prayers. Let's see here. I think, is Dolly still streaming? I'm gonna raid. She should, yeah, there we go. Okay, Dolly is playing Payday 3, which I know nothing about Payday, but it looks like fun. It looks like fun. So I'm gonna send you guys over there. Be nice, remember to have fun. And let me see. Yeah, there we go. Before I go, I hope you all have a wonderful morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you're from. And hopefully, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!